shit, dude. Holy moly. This is a big one. Oh, yeah. He's going to be a throwback for sure. But that thing is huge. Oh,
guys. Well, my scale's broken. I forgot to get a new one.
We could go get my scale out of the truck, dude. Oh. That thing deserves a weigh.
Do you see a light?
Probably.
Drop
this one. Drop it in.
Let me see if we can get a scale real quick, guys. Fishing with my buddy Kenny.
Alright, we're up.
We're gonna find out here pretty quick. Just in case, guys. Nice. He's gonna go back though.
Let's put him in the ice
Thank you. No, I'm just trying to keep them.
Just trying to keep them revived.
You want me to push this out?
No. You're good.
Here, I brought my hog trout too, just in case.
Oh, okay.
Here's the scale.
Is it on?
And ready? I got a tape too.
Alright guys, we had a rush back to the dock to get this scale.
No!
What?
Hang on. What? Checking batteries real quick. Oh shit.
No battery?
You got triple A's?
I might actually. How many?
Two.
Total? Just keep them going back and forth.
Here. This thing looks like it got a little bit of salt water in it. Here you go.
Put your
keep going.
Damn, dude, this thing is a beast.
Got some?
That's double A's, dude.
Oh shit. What about in that mag light? Is that a triple A mag light or is it a double A?
Double A.
Damn it! Sorry guys. Maybe these guys got a scale. That man looks like he's prepared. Half of your.
Oh, you know what? Hold
on. Boom, baby.
Where's the
Yeah.
Where's the bike?
Over there on the stool, I think. Yeah, right there. Turn on?
Yep. Mm-hmm, come on.
Over the side
there. 22.
That's it.
Yeah. All right, guys. So, 22-pound blue. And get a photo, and we're gonna go release him.
All right.
Let me sit on the ice.
Oh, damn, baby. Damn, this is a beast. Feels heavier than 22. And that scale's a little off.
You enjoy catfish?
I guess so, huh? Catfish is
a little more.
Yep.
You were covered for one of our videos.
Shit. All right.
Just keep them on the water. We'll get some air to them because I'm going to drag out slow.
Okay. Ow.
Huh? Break your wrist, Monica's gonna be able to.
I know, man.
getting some water through his lungs, guys.
Ram air fish style.
Yeah, so my scale broke. I haven't got a new one. Penny had one. We had to rush to the truck to get it. And his batteries were dead. So I had to salvage some batteries for my light. So what did you say, 22?
Was that 22?
Yep. Yeah. 22 pounds, guys. Bit on a little piece of chicken breast.
I'm gonna pick them up now. We'll burn it out there and drop
Should be good now, guys. Camera got a little wet. Let's see this guy go. We're dropping him back off where we call him at, guys.
All right, and off she goes.
There he goes.
Live and well.
All right.
That was a wet one.
Guys, alright, so I swear it's not the same fish. Turn the camera off before we check the jugs. Just like that. 18.4. All right, guys, this one's 19 pounds. Man, we really don't want these big ones. So we're trying to get fish for a fish fry. One of my buddies out of Austin, they're having a tailgate for one of the Longhorn teams, and they want a bunch of fish for a fish fry. But I don't keep the big ones. So we'll go back, we'll get another picture. But yeah, we want some smaller one, guys. But this one's 19. To go along with the 22 pounder. All right, guys, another release. Yeah, he's pretty
ready now.
This one should be ready. We didn't have him out of the water very long.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey. Big boys are out today.
Alright, so Kenny says it's another big one. I'm hoping he's wrong.
Maybe it's 4 little meters.
Alright guys, really nice one. I'm gonna weigh him just for safe measure.
Got the scale. Yes. Got it. 9.5. You're gonna throw him back down. 10.
Alright guys, 9.5 pounds, so we're keeping him. Remember, I usually throw anything over 10. We need fish for a fish fry, 9.5, so he's going with us.